was an off and on situation. It would come and it would go. But she was definitely something. So,
how long you know her?
I'm not
going to
get my A.
I know my life.
All my life.
So when she walked out of here, she could hear without her hearing aid.
Yes.
And she had no pain.
That's right. And she stood up and she sat and she didn't get dizzy.
And what else happened?
I asked her to look up to you because she was sitting. Because when you suffer any kind of imbalance, and a lot of you probably know this, that when you lift your eyes, it really puts you off. So none of that happened. And then we talked about dousing her in the Holy Spirit to get a prayer language. And she did.
Thank you, Jesus.
At 96. It was so beautiful. I was just weeping. You could imagine to see your mom like that. It was beautiful. Praise God.